Was presented to the U.S. Attorney's Office in the Southern District of New York. November 7, 2018, they acknowledged receiving this evidence and said that they would present it to a grand jury per their duty, Federal Statute 8.8332. Since then, they've gone to court and they're trying to prevent that evidence from being presented to a grand jury. It's being prevented from being presented to a grand jury. We don't have a country if we don't have a constitution. If we have 3 o'clock, the U.S. Attorney's Office saying, we got your information. We acknowledge your information. We know it's our duty to present it to a grand jury, but you know what? We're not going to give it to them. That's not your call. It's your duty. It's our First Amendment constitutional right. Petition a government to grant jury for a breach of redress of grievances.
Make your right.
Bad guy. God bless you guys for sitting here. Please, God, please come on right now to the attorney's office over there, pull the square and ask them. And put the jail at the time that they are inflicted on the country of the day. All right.
summer.
I
I stayed home, stayed.